Inspection planning and reporting sucks. You're under pressure to get your reports done quickly and without mistakes. Here's how InspectionXpert makes inspection reporting a little easier. Start by uploading your part drawing and capturing features to digitize your part. InspectionXpert will add balloons, apply tolerances, and automatically calculate your upper and lower spec limits. You can also assign classification, operation, and inspection method to each feature. Once you're done ballooning, check each feature and mark it as verified so you know the information is accurate. Now that you've digitized your part, you can use the data for your inspection report. Choose a pre-built report template to instantly export to Excel or create your own. Customize where the feature data goes in your report and use the data in as many reports as you need. All of your parts and the reports you've created for them are saved in one place so you can send them to your customer or revisit them later. Since InspectionXpert is cloud-based, your files are available wherever your team is. Protect your sensitive drawings by controlling who has access to each part. Rest easy knowing your inspection data is stored securely in InspectionXpert anywhere, anytime.